the tail. Can you guess what a snake is? If you said right here, you're correct. And it's pretty obvious. Also, there's some music playing in the background. But anyways, there's a snake in there. That one is pretty weird. It looks like if Brainiac made a snake, it would be that thing. Leopard gecko, even though I don't see any. I can see some copper light. This guy's a real squirmy. Oh, no, no! How do snakes wreck the dinosaurs? Or how do dinosaurs wreck the snakes? Although it's a bird, but birds are closely related to dinosaurs, so that's why I said, how would a snake react to a dinosaur? Although this is a sacred ibis. There's some hamsters.
$1,200?!
Why? More for the guinea pigs. Stop fighting like that! There are some real oinkies. Guinea pigs. Angora rabbit again. Sacred ibis again. Quack! How do snakes react to chinchillas? There's this little guy. Again with that super pastel. And this one. This one is not super pastel. It's a pastel yellow bone. Yeah, my hand. I love my hand so much. Didn't want